Manners Meltdown. It was a wild and crazy day in Mrs. Jones' class.
Class, settle down. Settle down.
Twenty minutes later.
Okay, now that I finally have you all sitting down, we will talk about our activities for the day. We're going into the community. First, we will go to the...
Smells like the grocery store in here. Kappa testing 6 weeks.
Austin, that does not have anything to do with the topic. So, as I was saying, we are going to the library, the grocery store, and...
Where's Esther?
Austin, please do not interrupt my instructions. What can you do instead?
Raise my hand.
Yes, what else?
Stay on topic.
Exactly, Austin. Okay, so the library, the grocery store, and a restaurant. Excuse me, Carter, are you picking your nose?
Yes, Mrs. Jones, I'm sort of picking my nose.
Is that appropriate to do in class?
Well, no, probably not.
What should you do instead?
I should get a tissue or blow my nose.
That's absolutely right. Now let's get ready to go. Follow me as we walk to the vans.
On the way to the van.
Ah.
Cindy, that is not appropriate language for school.
Got it.
Instead, you can say, ouch, excuse me, or please watch where you are going.
Okay,
students, let's get in the van. Whoa, students, we have to take turns getting into the van. One at a time, please.
All right, you guys go in there and handle business, and I'll be waiting for you when you get back.
Inside the library.
Okay, class, we are each going to find a book to check out.
I want a book about numbers.
Shh, I'm trying to read.
Hey, be quiet.
You guys, we can't be loud in the library. What else can we do instead?
We can turn our device down.
We can what?
That's exactly right. All right, students. Time to head out to the grocery store.
Alright, you guys go in there and get her done. I'll be waiting for you when you get back.
Class, we need to locate the following items for the cooking class. Hot dogs, buns, ketchup, and mustard. Each group will get a different item.
Cooking fire!
Let's see. I need some tofurkey, some veganaise, and oh, Brussels sprouts.
My foot!
Hey, look, root beer, Miss Jones.
No.
Whoa, dudes, you're totally messing up the store. YOLO, bro. Shaka.
Oh my goodness, everybody stop. This is not how we act in the store. How do we act?
Well, we should not make a mess, that's for sure.
Right.
And Luke and Dimitri have to be careful in the aisles and drive slowly.
Absolutely. What about Adam and Juan?
Adam needs to carry stuff correctly, not spill. Juan should not be eating in the store.
That's right. My expectations are now going to be higher the next time we are in a store. Class, it's been a long day. Let's all order something to eat.
Finally, the kids get some lunch.
Chris, I'm hungry.
I hear you clucking, Big Chicken. You guys are going in to eat right now.
Hey, kids. How's it going?
Good.
Super awesome. What can I get for you?
I want a pizza, please.
All right. You, sir? Okay, we make a great one of those. And you, ma'am?
Alrighty, take a bite.
Oh my, somebody's hungry.
Desiree, do we burp loudly at the dinner table?
No, we can't.
What do we do instead?
Cover your mouth or keep your mouth closed.
And always say excuse me.
Who is that lady?
I have no idea, but she is absolutely right. Oh, she's an interpreter and she's using ASL to speak with the other woman.
Cool, I'm going to watch. Look at me, Miss Jones.
Oh no, Austin. Don't stand right in between two people who are signing to each other. It is rude.
Oops, sorry.
What now, Mrs. Jones?
You guys are going back to school and going to your next class. I'm going to the nurse's office to lay down. It's been a long day and I have a splitting headache.
The next day...
Thanks for picking up those items from the grocery store yesterday.
Oh, you're welcome.
How has your class been going?
The students are great, but their bad manners are out of control.
Excuse me, Ms. Jones, can I get past you?
Yes, of course, Austin.
Thank you.
Well, the students look pretty well behaved to me. Have a good day.
Okay, class, get your workout. Yes, Juan?
May I throw my trash in the trash can?
Yes, thank you for asking so nicely.
You guys have come a long way since yesterday. I think it's going to be a smooth year.
Sorry to interrupt class, Mrs. Jones. This is Patrick. He is a new student who has just been added to your class.
Hello, Patrick.
Come on, man.
Oh, brother.
I never cared much for moonlit skies. I never winked back at the fireflies. Now that the stars are in your eyes, I'm beginning to see the light. I never went in for afterglow or candlelight on the mistletoe. But now when you turn the lamp down low, I'm beginning to see the light. Used to ramble through the park, shadow boxing in the dark. Then you came and caused a spark that's a four-alarm on fire now. I never made love by lantern shine. I never saw rainbows in my wine. But now that your lips